At least 13 people are dead after a vessel thought to be carrying migrants capsized near Puerto Rico. The Coast Guard said they rescued 31 survivors, 11 women, and 20 men that were taken to Crash Boat Beach in Aguadilla, a town in southwestern Puerto Rico. A U.S. Customs and Border Protection air crew actually spotted the troubled vessel and people in the water Thursday morning. U.S. Coast Guard San Juan sector said it is not exactly clear how many people were on this packed boat, adding crews did not see any life jackets. The Coast Guard says the search and rescue operation is ongoing, and Customs and Border Protection and Puerto Rican police are also on the scene working this one. The nationality of the suspected migrants are unknown.